Good morning, dear children. Let's start today's class. Take out your maths workbook and also your copy.
So children, let's start the class. So today we are going to do practice question. Everyone take out your maths copy and your workbook. Page number 8. So in today's class, children, I'm going to explain you the meaning of the questions and how to solve those questions, okay? So you are going to understand and you are going to do yourself. And if you find any difficulty in any of these questions, you can ask me. So let's start with our first question. Name the months having 31 days. So children, do you remember the poem we read yesterday? 30 days as September, April, June and November. Except February, which has 28 days or 29 days in leap year, all the rest has 31 days, right? So children, excluding all these months, rest all the months are 31 days, like January, March, May, July, August, October and December. These months have 31 days. So you are going to write the answer. Number 2. Read the calendar of 2019 carefully. Take out the calendar which is given in your book, children. Open your textbook. You will see there calendar of 2019. You will see there calendar of 2019. Wait a second. Let me take out the page number. Take out page number 3 of your textbook, children. You will see their calendar of 2019, okay? So you keep that calendar in front of you and answer to the questions given here. The first question is, on which day 5th September follows? Which day means Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, which day 5th September fall? So you go to September month and see the date 5th and see then the day. What is the day? Okay, you will get the answer. The answer is Thursday. Next, B. How many Sundays are there in December? How many Sundays are there in December? So you count, children. Calendar is in front of you. Before I give the answer, you see yourself and count, see the month of December and count all the Sundays. Sundays are marked with red color. So, one, two, first is first, then 8, 15, 22, 29. All these are Sundays. So, how many Sundays we got here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, there are 5 Sundays in the month of December. How many weeks are there in November? How many weeks are there in November? So children, you count, you see the month of November, children, and count how many weeks are there. Try yourself. You will get here 5 weeks. Okay, so the answer is 5 weeks. Next, number 3, read the calendar of 2019 and answer the questions. So basically, children, you are going to refer to the calendar of 2019. So you keep, while doing these questions, keep calendar of 2019 in front of you, that is page number 3 of your textbook. 31st December is Tuesday. With which day will the new year begin? With which day the new year will begin, children? So you just see, if it ends on Tuesday, then the new year, that is 31, is what? Tuesday, right? That means after 31 will come what? 1, first, isn't it? And 1st of January we always celebrate our new year. And then 1st of January will fall on which day, children? Wednesday. Okay? question 3A is Wednesday. You will write the answer Wednesday. Name the months between 3rd month and the 7th month. 3rd month is what children? March. Right? And the 7th month is which one? You just count. January is 1st, February is 2nd, March is 3rd. So we will start from 3rd, that is March. 4th is April, May is 5th, June is 6th and July is 7th, right? Between your children, March and July. So how many months come? When it is asked between children, we don't start from March, we start from April. April, May, June. So the answer is April, May and June, okay? You refer the calendar of 2019 while answering to this question, children. Name 3 months between the 11th month of the year. Before the 11th month of the year. Name 3 months before the 11th month of the year. 11th month, children, that means your children, November. Before November, you can name any 3 months. Name 3 months before 11th month of the year. That means before that 3 months are what? Your August, September and October. Sorry children, just before the November you have to say. That is before November 3 months. What will come? It will start from August, September, October. Clear? Next, number 4. Read the calendar of December 2019 carefully. Again, we are referring the calendar of 2019 carefully. That is of December month, which is given in the book itself. You can see. Answer the following question. How many Saturdays are there in December? How many Saturdays are there, children? See, this is the column of Saturday, right? It is written SAT means Saturday. So, how many Saturdays are there in the month of December? 1, 2, 3, 4. So the answer is 4. B. On which day does the last day of November 2019 fall? On which day does the last day of November 2019 fall? November 2019, children. The calendar of November, you see. The calendar of 2019, which is there in front of you. See the month of November. And you see the last, on which day does the last day of the November falls? The last day of the November is 30th, right? And 30th falls on which day, children? Which day, whether it is Sunday, Monday, which day? You just see the month of November and 30 falls on which day? You will get the answer. It is Saturday. It is Saturday. You try yourself, children. But keep the calendar of 2019 in front of you. How many weeks are there in December 2019? In December 2019, how many weeks are there, children? You can see there are 5 weeks. There are 5 weeks. Okay? Then next, let's do question number 5.
So children, let's do our question 5. Read the calendar of January 2020 carefully. Answer the following questions. So this is which year, children? This is your 2020, right? So we have to see this calendar. This calendar is showing of which month? The month is January, right? So we will answer to these questions now. The first one. On which day does 8th January 2020 fall? So, you just see the date 8, right? On which day it has fall? Wednesday. So, the answer is Wednesday. Next, B. How many days are there in 4th weeks of January? In the 4th week of January, children, how many days are there? Let's count it this as 1 week. First, row as 1 week, second row as second week, then third, fourth. If you see from 19, if you count, you will get here 7. You will get here 7 days. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, here it comes 7 days. Next, on which day does 29 December 2019 fall? 29 December, you just see the date. On which day does it fall, children? Wednesday. The answer is Wednesday. Just see, children. On which day does 29th December? Okay, this is the month of January, children. Check the calendar of December. Check the calendar of December and you see there 29th December falls on which day? It is your Sunday. The answer is Sunday. So children, be very careful when you read these types of question. Which month calendar it is asking? Okay? Which month calendar it is asking? You have to be careful with it. Next, number 6. Read the calendar of March 2019 carefully. Answer the following questions. Number A. Nirupam was born in 2016. Nirupam was born in 2016. His birthday in 2019 falls on the last Friday of March. This is the month of March calendar is shown here, children. You can see here. Can you see? When does his birthday falls? On the last Friday of March. Last Friday is which one? This is the last Friday of March, isn't it? Is there any more Fridays in March? No, this is the last Friday. So this is your what date? 29. What is the date of birth? How will you write the date of birth then, children? 29 December, then 2016. Okay, first we write 29th. We put TH, do you remember? Cardinal and ordinals. 29th March. 29 March. This is a month of March. First we write date, then we write the month, and then we give comma and write the year on which year he born. That is, he born in 2016. So we write 2016. Children, it may be not clear. Okay, 2016. Is it clear? Next, number B. His father's birthday falls on Sunday after Nirupam's birthday. After Nirupam's birthday, children, his father's birthday falls on Sunday. So after Nirupam's birthday was on 29th. So after 29, Sunday comes here. So what is the on which date will his father celebrate his birthday? Now find out the date, children. He will celebrate on 31st March. With 1 we put 31st March. He will celebrate on 31st March 2019. Okay. 2019, this is the month of 19, so he is going to celebrate on which date? 31st March 2019. Okay, hope so, children. This is clear to you. Practice at home, do these questions, try yourself, and I'll discuss these questions again if you have any doubt. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you so much.